The Spork Man gets to Ben.
Are we streaming more still?
I am streaming, yes.
Cool penis.
Can we please play driving?
No.
I should ban him. Echo, where are you? You're gone. Shaco. Oh, I don't want to deal with that again. No, not again. SSSSS. Or did you want to try Shaco?
I don't care.
Yeah, fuck it, I'll just ban him. Who are you thinking about doing this game?
I don't know. There's so many potential picks.
I know, right?
I'll pick whoever you pick, I think.
Alright, cool. Well, I'll ban the TAM. And then I'm thinking, alright, this guy's got a big hard-on for, let's play Garen. Or Cho'Gath, what do you think? Cho'Gath or Garen?
Garen.
My heart and sword, always for Demacia.
My heart and soul, always for Manamana.
Manamana.
For Manamana. Ah! Lottery winner chosen at random. Suck it, internet. How do I play Garen? What do I want? What do I want to get? Armor, magic resist. Boom. Okay, cool. And let's go for somewhat tanky deeps build. What a twat monkey. Alright. I didn't get to play driving.
Active game was not found.
Huh?
Said active game was not found.
Did you get the invite to this one?
Yeah, I mean. Yeah, I did.
Okay. Yeah, that last one was because somebody, that kid that wanted to play Draven, dodged. Dodge. Why didn't you dodge? I'm definitely still for trying Garen for this one. G-Narn. Oh, actually, hold on. I'll be right back. I'm going to grab a drinky poo while twat monkeys decide their banos. Who's saying what now?
Nothing, I'm just listening to Mystic Cave Zone.
Na-na-na-na, smack. That's right, I gotta turn my tunes back on. Where was I? Wow. I can't even imagine playing five fizzes, all throwing sharks.
Sharks.
And like, let's say all five of them hit the same person. Jeez.
My heart and sword, always for Demacia.
My heart and sword. I was thinking so. But you're on, or okay. I was like, but you're voting for Aurelian Swell. Aw, damn it. The twat monkeys want Aurelian Swink. Alright, how do you play Aurelian Soul? You get magic, you get AP, you get magic, you get AP with magic in it, you get...
Underlords.
Yes. He's a mana sled, isn't he? Yeah. 50... 30... Mana, biscuits, Underlords... I hope, just because that guy said, oh, I don't want to play Garen, I hope the other team plays Garen and he gets wrecked by Garen. Like, the rest of us, we can do fine and win the game, but I want him to get wrecked. Personally. Get wrecked! Personally! Alright, this might be fun, actually. Frackin' twitches, eh? I'm a little bit surprised you didn't max out your masteries with him already. You've been playing him so much. I forgot to download Badass Volume 3. I'll have to do that after this game. Badass Volume 3. How to play Aurelian Soul. Hello, community. My name is Spork HD, and this is my Aurelian Soul guide. Bring flesh with you. It will help you to get across them pesky worlds.
Put on some Jonas Cold Winds for us now here.
Oh yeah.
I listened to this for.
Let's go bottom. Let's go bottom. Let's go bottom. Bottom. Go bottom now. Now bottom. Now. Bro. Bro, go bottom now!
It's not, super chill. You must go now! You're playing Nasus.
Ah, that is truth.
Sadly, I'm not playing Nasus.
You're not playing Nasu. We're playing Soul Man. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Hey, I'm the center of the universe.
No, me.
I am, in fact.
The balls are mingling.
Dude, we have to do this. Alright. You take the left side, you take the right side, left side, whatever. Fucking, hey, let's do this, okay.
If we caught somebody keep people right between us.
Bap, 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 bap. Alright, we'll do this. Alright, you ready? Fusion ha! Super dragon! We would become the Eternal Dragon Shenron. Well, the good news is we're going to be able to stunlock him. You stun him, I stun him, you stun him, I stun him. Balls! So many balls! 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 Balls everywhere! Balls! 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 Such balls. I like the balls. Balls. Get the balls. So many balls. I guess I'll support you. You got more farm that first wave.
Yeah.
Are our balls rotating at different speeds?
Nope.
Because I feel like they should be more synchronized. Because we spawned at... No, because I guess... No, one of us spawned slightly faster. That's right. Wow. I couldn't turn on my W, but hey, at least you, did a thing. Why couldn't I turn on my W? That was weird. You can't...
Oh, oh fuck.
Woo. Good job.
My brother was trying to convince me to go to a party.
Woo, party! I got his icky sticky on me. Oh, I didn't even see that you had teleport. Bap 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 bap. Bonk. Aw. Yeah. No. No. No.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Sick.
Ba ba bum 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 bum. Catalyst of eons. With a pink ward. No! Not quite fast enough. But I sure can make a nice big one, though, let me tell you. Holy shit! That was,
super strong?
Yeah, you stunned him, he got away, I stunned him, fucking, he was just like, well, what do I do, you know? Oh, this is gonna be insane. Oh boy. What's that? Is it time to dragon breath?
We're sick.
Yeah, this is, we're guards. This is a lot better than I thought it was gonna be, but that's cool. I got a pink ward up in the bush there, just in case one of them decides to be all sneaky and shit, you know? Know what I'm saying? Know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I'm saying. I should get out of here. I feel spooky. See you next time! Boots of Speb. Alright, I'm on my way to you.
Burn him!
Oh yeah, he wants that booty. Da 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 da.
Oh. He had to turn.
He had to turn. And a wave is gone. Damn. Damn. This is good.
I'm good at this champion, dude.
Yeah, you're fucking great at this champion. I'm learning from the Moogster. Let's get dragon. Oh. Somebody else had the idea, too.
Because that's fair.
Oof! Bap, 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 bap. I can't wait till we all decide to. Look at this! Get close, Twitch. Just try. All the Twitches are just so butthurt, they're like, oh, we can't play anymore. Drive by, baby. Meep. It's rat hunting season. Oh. Wow, though. Just sickening. What else? What do you build after a rod? Rileys?
Usually,
yeah. Yes, okay, good. That's what I was thinking. Vegeta. Vegeta. You're just like, I'm like, who's that up there? Obviously. Holy fuck! Just cornered, right?
Oh, this game's good.
He was like, I'm staying inside your zone. I'm like, ah, fuck it, breathe. Uh-oh. Do I gotta do a drive-by? Drive-by! Boom! Oh! Jeez. I feel like Roman Reigns. Drive by. So much fun. Oh, this is retarded. Did you make Jupiter yet? Oh my god, we're gonna be able to make like double Jupiter here. Uh-oh. Charge to maximum. Full power. Incoming! Da-da-da! Da-da-da-da-da! Good, I helped.
Ouch.
No! Yeah, do you like moving ever? Whoa. He was like,
isn't it fun when you get fed, especially?
He's like, I'm gonna sneak up on them from behind. Blech! Who's gonna tank it? Oh, I'm sorry. As I just walk by and steal it, well. Hey-o! Boom! That was sick! I didn't think I angled it right. Everything's within the range. Shit. What do we do? Oh, lucky twats.
Oh god.
No, they got me! I see Mike Lowell, and I'm like, aha! I'm like, no, that's not you. Hold on. Frozen Heart's probably a good idea.
Like my farm style?
Yeah, you're just like fucking magical journey, bitch. Holy shit! Aurelian's soul comes. Rat hunting season, baby. Yum, 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 yup. A pirate I was meant to be. Trim the sails and roam the sea. Are we charging up our speedy speeds?
Yeah, I got a...
Oh, you got a drip blade.
Yeah, I do. Oh shit. Fuck.
Aw.
I don't know if it's not.
Hold on, I'm gonna try.
Nope, my natural. Nope, just a little too less. Without alacrity.
Yeah, it's a little bit slow now. You felt smart.
Forfeit if you're intelligent, come on.
Yeah, they have to. There's like they have no chance. This is ridiculous. Oh ho ho ho! Oh, turret's on you. No kidding, Aurelian Soul's OP. He has the power to destroy suns, man.
He's like if the Star Destroyer was a champion.
Haha. Star Destroyer. You mean Star Killer.
Okay, well, I have to pee pee.
Okay.
And then I will be back for
more. Awesome. One for all, 3-0. Let's keep it rolling.
Let's keep it rolling, baby. Oh.
Feel that stretch? That's a stretch right there. Ha! Get it. Some stretching. Alright, now I'm gonna actually. Evil reigns supreme as badass. Badass Volume 3. Alright, I want it. Alright, here we go. Dark Bowser, Kefka. Oh. Yep, let's get her. Wait, hold on. Megabytes. Oh, that's the FLC. I don't need the FLC. Way too intense. Don't need that much space taken up though. Boop 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 boop. Boop boop. Cool. Stream might take a hit here for a second, but do not worry, do not be alarmed, it is all part of the plan. All part of the plan. I like that one. Oh, here we go. Accidentally erase some songs. Yo,
I'm back.
Awesome. I just downloaded Badass Volume 2 or Volume 3. I mean, so we're gonna listen to some sweet, sweet bitchin' tunes while I pwn some noobs. You know. Oh, I love new overclocked remix albums. They're just so so good. Now I will copy it over to my thing and then put it in the iTunes, and hopefully Apple does not steal this album, because Apple has been known to do that. They'll just delete your shit off your computer and then say, whoopsie doodle, sorry, you signed okay. Badass Volume 3. Let's do it. Mikey, you there?
Yes.
Let's play!
I'm coming!
It's pending!
I'm coming! Did you turn off the stream between our break there, or what?
Yeah, I turned it off, but I turned it back on. And I have another viewer. Hello, other viewer! I like people that view my streams, especially when I listen to Kefka!
I've always been a bigger fan of Atmos theme, just because, like, I heard this one guy do a metal version of it. It was so fucking sweet.
Yeah, gay metal. He's, I'm not sure where. I think he's from South America, I think. But he does some really good metal covers of stuff on YouTube, and like.
It's probably who I saw. By
I've now. Actually purchased a couple of his songs off iTunes just because I'm like, I support you because you are talented.
This is actually good.
He was the guy that made that really sweet Baby Bowser remix that we used to listen to at Walmart all the time. Oh, you didn't accept the match!
Oh my god.
It kept queuing over and over and over. Because some one twat monkey didn't want to play or something. Hmm. Yeah, so who do I got on here for the badass themes? I got Kefka, Zeromus, Dark Bowser, Machine Dramon. Wow. Machine Dramon? Slash, Death Heaven. Oh, Breath of Fire 2. Sweet. Rival from Pokemon Red. Yes! Oh, I hope that's the final battle with your rival. Champion rival, that would be great. Who else? Big Bertha from Wild Guns, Sturm from Advance Wars. I never played that. Magus from Chrono Trigger's in here. That'll be a good one. Mad Jack, Donkey Kong 64, Dark Samus, Vectorman. I never played Vectorman. Oh, Lavos! Lavos! Oh my god, the finale! The final track on these two albums is Seed of Perdition, Lavos!
Nice.
Jesus, looks like we might be playing Jin again, eh? Who do you want to play?
Not Jin, let's play somebody tanky.
That's what I was thinking. You still want to try Garen?
Sure, I don't care.
My heart and sword, always for Demacia.
Yeah, why not? We'll give it a whack.
Talon would probably be fun, too. I don't own him, though.
Me neither. I probably would have voted for him, but... Who knows? Maybe it'll happen. Oh, another Jin game. Okay, well. I'll go mid. Maybe. Or actually, do you want to duo a lane?
Sure, I don't care.
Actually, yeah. Versus Jinx, eh? Whoa. This might be bad. Whoa, why is my ping at 200? That's no good. It's going up. Tellus, are you throttling me? Okay, it's going down. Da-da. Here's a cool card that I found in my old school stuff. Walk the Aeons. It's a sorcery, and it has buyback on it. And the buyback is sacrifice 3 islands.
Yeah.
Yeah, target player takes an extra turn after this one. That's pretty good. It's like target player. It's like, I could get somebody else to take an extra turn.
You can do that to make somebody... Is it a sorcery, though?
Yeah, it's a sorcery.
So... Yeah.
Let's go top. Come on, top. Come on, top. Top. Come on. Too late. Hold on.
Whatever, go mid then. Or whatever.
Hello, Jinx. Goodbye, Jinx. Oh, I took it for you. Probably a bad call, honestly, but whatever. What the fuck? How are you level 2? What? Explosions. I have bounty, apparently.
The fresher picker-upper?
I guess. Bounce the grenades! Ooh, baby, a bounce!
Ooh, bouncy, a bipple. Watch out for their jungler.
Oh god, are they got a bomb bug blur? Look out for rubber ducky. That bitch took damage, let me tell ya. I want that one. Not me! Her W thinks it goes further than our W. How cute. Bum 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 Oh, we're missing one. Oh, we might get ginkgoed.
So are you gonna go AP again?
Oh yeah.
I'll go AP.
So many bouncing grenades. Oh, I cannot feel the true amount of flavor. Seriously though, like the flavor is pretty out of control here. Oh shit. Don't let them get excited now. Boom. She might get me. Yeah. That is okay. So I'm coming back with a needlessly large rod.
You really need a large rod that large?
The better question is, why don't I need a rod this large?
I'm still walking around like I'm hitting people with bops. I'm still playing Aurelion Soul. I'm like strafing the minions.
That's so fucking funny. I like Aurelion Soul. Okay, when there's like seven of us. I'm the worst. I don't pay attention to my chat. Hello, yes, you're gonna be the only person in the chat. Trust me.
We're not that cool.
Yeah, we're kind of lame, honestly.
Fuck that, we're awesome.
Fuck that, we're awesome. Oh god. Oh no, no, oh no. They're coming for you. Oh, shit, man. Oh, come on. Chase, right through there. You want to chase right through there, don't you? The amount of pain is real, though, let me tell you.
Oh no.
I'm so low right now. It's kind of stupid. I should probably leave. Oh my god! They're gonna hit level 6 and start rocketing us from like everywhere. We're so majestic. This is actually an interesting combination, because it's like we both have pretty good range, you know, we're both like ADC, and we both have ults that go pretty dang far.
Just put on Lockjaw Saga for when I get my ult.
It's so majestic. Oh, so like immediately you play the Lockjaw Saga. Wow.
Oh, bitch, get excited.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God, minions fuck.
Those minions got ya.
But would have got her with that W.
Yep. Are they doing anything different? Well, that one's playing support, so she's got a Nomad's Medallion. But BF Sword, BF Sword, BF Sword, BF Sword. They're all doing the exact same thing. I'm the only one on our team doing anything different. Oh, fuck. You have teleport, right?
Oh, no.
Yeah, she walked away with no health, though, but she killed me. That's not nice. One of my traps even exploded on her butt. You're not full health. You're not full health.
I noticed.
Oh.
It's not like I could cancel it.
No, oh, okay. Maybe I should have gone mid, so I would have been able to hold her off. Aren't we so pretty?
Gosh darn.
Yeah, this might be a wash because somebody wanted to play Jhin. She's so OP! Yeah, sure.
Well, we won our last Jhin game. We thought we were going to lose. So.
True.
Ow.
Hmm. Tried to snare and she just wouldn't get snared. Oh god, they swapped lanes.
Oh gosh. Oh my god.
I feel like I might have the wrong runes on because I have like I'm having mana issues, or I mean wrong masteries. For that. Needed something like that to happen. Sweet, I got a Ludens too, so I will be RB. And hopefully not recall where Jinx will shoot a rocket! Wow, mid lane's like gone, eh? Look at that. Guy just said, oh, I lost mid, might as well fucking just give up. That was just nasty, though.
Stanky booty?
Yes.
Gunter?
Stanky shoes, having a poo, man. Let me tell you. Stank. Oh, fuck, bot top lane. Motherfucker! There's another Jinx coming top. Stanky shoes, looking at you. Because it's time for my breakfast. It's time for some cheese.
That's terrifying.
Bleh. Awesome. Needed something like that. Wait. Wa-pa-pa-pa-pow! This is getting kind of... Oh my god. That hurts so bad. Gentlemen. Oh my god, this guy totally reminds me of the spy. Gentlemen. Mental jet. Oh, mega death rockets incoming. Gentlemen.
Wow.
Did you get exploded? I ran the fuck away from there. Ah! Wow! Alright, what can I do? Traps?
Wait 2 minutes and 20 seconds to forfeit?
Yeah, I know. It's like there's no strategy to this. It's just, hey everybody, pop your ults at the same time. It'll be funny, trust me.
It was funny.
Well, I guess so, yeah. You gotta do it with some poison dignity. Oh, what a cunt.
Fah. Bitch.
Yep. Jin's like a perv. Ew, Jin, that is so hentai. Ew.
Fuck.
No. The bazoogie. This guy thinks he can, like, take my kills. He cannot take my kills. It is my farm. I am Jin, the farm king. Hoi! Where you at, son? You still dead? You coming in? Coming on. No escape! Oh yeah! Oh shit. What? Somebody get excited on one of my turrets?
No.
A nightmare, man. Guys, she's got the thing on. Use W. Ooh, you twats. I almost got a from the grave kill. Yeah. I did hit yes for
I don't care. We can teleport to our traps, cool.
Oh yeah, you can. Alright, I'm gonna take care of top real quick. Hopefully y'alls will be okay without my Leet bomb diggities. Oh my god, they're doing dragon. No! How did she live? I helped.
Yeah, you did.
I snared her. And that's really what helps a lot. Yeah. Right? Right? Yeah, right. Right! Right! Da da da! Dun 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 dun. Ba 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 da da. Boom. Bum bum. Man, once she gets excited, she's like, you can't snare her. She's Oh no!
Oh god. Oh, lemon party.
Woohoo! Snared him for you. Whoa.
Oh god.
Oh lord.
Oh.
So many. Oh no. I'm dead. Yeah, I don't think I can save you this time. Or can I?
Oh.
No! So many zaps. There's too many zaps, dude.
Why are they not forfeiting?
I don't know. I accidentally hit no that time, but two people already hit no anyway, so it was like, fuck that noise happening. See, I'm doing really good with this whole snaring thing. Oh, fuck. Oh no! One, maybe I can get her, maybe I can get her. Oh shit! This is redonkey, dude. No, bitch. Get out my way. Get out my way, bitch. Get out. Mama. What? Oh. Oh.
What is this?
Is it just how he scales into late game? Like, I mean, I'm not saying we're gonna win this, but this happened last time too, where we just kind of got rafflecoptered, and then it was like, okay, well. Oh, Mikey, no!
Best of flashes.
Holy fuck! That Hellsteel is real. Does she have Warlords? Yeah. Barry Allen, 69. What a... I hate you. I hate you already, bitch. I don't know you, but I hate you. Zap, she says. Oh, that's probably not gonna work. Oh, maybe. Whoo! Oh, you're dead.
Out.
Yeah, I know, I'm dead. I got... Yeah. That one tank is a... That one Jinx is a tank, I mean.
I'm building pretty tanky, too.
It's actually not a bad idea, honestly. Huh.
Fuck.
Yes. Oh. That was a good trap. All the poop just came out all at once. All the poop. Oh no. And there's the
get her. Oh.
Holy.
Oh my tits, get her. Yeah.
Oh no. That took too many of us to kill her. Yikes, bruh. That's nasty. You know what I mean? Yeah.
That's gnarlsty. Gnarls Barkley-sty.
I remember when. I remember when this flag video.
Whatever, this will be our first loss.
They shred us, that's for sure, but like that one instance where all five of us were together just pointing our ults, it was like, try to escape. Ah.
Not for the surrender.
I'm gonna hit.
I don't care. Say no.
I hit no already, but I'm like, okay. I wanna see, like, as if we can shut all five of them down. Oh my god, they have to be baroning. If we could shut all five of them down, then they're like toast meat. Oh, they're not baroning. What?
Sheeple.
Where are they?
Right there.
Where?
By them.
Where did you see them? Where?
They just all ulted down the mid lane.
Oh, fuck.
All of them.
Oh, at least they didn't hit anybody.
No, I just watched all of them fly by like geese.
Well, at least that there goes their, that, you know, that might help. Shit! Just get shreds from behind. Yeah, no, that one's just... her lifesteal is retarded. Alright, yeah. We can't beat her. What?
I'm going pee.
They're not even gonna finish the game. Oh, never mind. They were just waiting for minions. Somebody else has Earth Wards too. Yay! I can trigger myself, and so can you. Found one of them. No. Wow. Now they're burning. Oh my god, here comes the rest of them. Oh, fucking worst trap ever. Tits. Oh, that's it.
It's over.
Yeah, here she comes. Here she comes. Ah! Oh! Tits. Yep. I ain't letting them kill us.
Alright, I'll be back in a minute.
Alright. I have lost a game. I will have to. Seppuku. Blood guts everywhere. Just dead. I died now. I am dead. I have become one with the death. Oh! And I had my, thingy bop open too. My Chrome and my computer wasn't chugging too bad. At least as far as I know. Whole thing could be melting right now. What am I listening to? Oh, the Colossus.
Yes, I'm back.
Back again. Shady's back. Tell some men. Rub my back, rub my man, make my crack, rub my fake.
I'm gonna, don't start, I'm gonna see if Cam wants to come.
Oh, okay, sure. Bing. Hey. Hey-o. All for one, bro.
Yeah, they got a game mode on.
Or one for all.
I gotta go take a grab map before we start this. Now that I'm thinking about it.
Is that what you guys are doing? Playing
yeah.
League?
Yeah.
Just for a couple more games. I'll probably switch off.
I might actually only do the one more, but because my stomach is starting to do that thing where it's like, hey, how come you didn't put food in me? And I go, I'm sorry, bro. I didn't mean to. But yeah.
Little bit.